So this is a really interesting story, this next one, about a shipwreck that happened in Namibia in 1942. It's more interesting than that sounds, you know. It's, yeah. It's called the Dunedin Star. Where are you going, Trev? Nowhere? Nowhere. Right.
You keep trying to sell it. It is interesting. Yeah, it is interesting. Yeah. I like boats.
Well, I'd like to tell a tale to any of you that will listen. It's got shipwrecks, deserts, war and death, and dangerous rescue missions. A comedy of errors, so ill-fated you can't laugh. The story of the cursed Dunedin Star. November 1942, the war, it was raging. They tucked right in close to the coast. Submarines they were evading. 106 aboard, some were traveling abroad. The rest were taking rations to the war. Well, in the dark of night, the Dunedin Star's the light. Something gouged a hole in the starboard side. The water rushing in, never sink or swim. The captain, he had to decide. So he turned that ship to port. Said, give her every breath, then she's gone. They ran aground 500 metres from the shore. You'd never sell the script for this. They'd say it's too far-fetched. They'd say you made it up, or you stretched the truth at best. Well, I'm here to tell you all this tale's truer than it's told. I'm astounded they made it out at all. Ship had just one motor launch to bury all of them ashore. Ran aground, the ship was bound by Murphy's Law, cause it only made three trips, and the sea it took its grip, and that little launch could not be used no more. Still stuck on board that ship were half the passengers and crew. A tugboat just 4 days away came in for the rescue, picked up all the people stranded on the ocean floor. We couldn't reach the one stuck on the shore. All the passengers and crew rescued, they were delighted. The tug went on its merry way when all its passengers alighted. Sailing safely close to shore, it sadly ran aground. 10 more needing rescue and 2 drowned. You'd never sell a script for this. They'd say it's too far-fetched. They'd say you made it up, or you stretched the truth at best. Well, I'm here to tell you all this tale's truer than it's told. I'm astounded they made it out at all. Well, a plane was sent to drop supplies to those who were still stranded. The pilot thought he could save them all, so he found a spot and landed. It took him the next 3 days to dig the plane out from the scree. He took off and promptly crashed into the sea. Well, the pilot and his crew were safe and swam right back to land. The rescuers regrouped and they made a brand new plan. They couldn't be rescued, not from the sea or from the air. So they finally sent a convoy across the sand. Well, the trucks broke down, so they turned around and they sent the second wave. Drove right through the desert, but had to walk the last 3 k's. Rescued everybody, and a sigh they all did breathe. They all made it out alive on Christmas Eve. You'd never sell the script for this. They'd say it's too far-fetched. They'd say you made it up.
you stretch the truth at best. Well, I'm here to tell you all this tale's truer than it's told. Promise down, good night, mighty down and all. Yes, I'm here to tell you all this tale's truer than it's told. Well, I'm astounded I made it out at all.
Thank you very much.